On travel days when we have to stop, we don't have very much access to the rest of the camper. We have access to our room, the bathroom, and Addie's room.